in Age of Sigmar, we've seen various different historical epochs slide past. We've gone from the Soul Wars into the Era of the Beast, the unleashing of Kragnos, the Earthquake God, has seen Gur driven into a frenzy. Everything's coming after you. So we've got this very interesting landscape to explore. The Gnarlwood is a new and exciting location. It's like the pulsing heart of Gur, and essentially it's a place of carnivorous forest. So it's really hostile to go in there. What this means is we've got a place that's very different from a traditional jungle or forest. This is a place of carnivorous flora of the worst kind. They're more like beasts than they are plants. These things will even roam around when it's quiet and come and try and push their roots into your chest and drain you of nutrients and blood. So why on earth would you go into a place like this? It's clearly going to eat you at some point if you let your guard down for too long. Well, you guessed it. It's because there are treasures in there, and I'm talking really reality-bending goodies. They say that there's even things in there that can reverse aging or make people come back to life, that you can use to command legions of creatures to your behest. All of these strange goodies that are in there are now smashed to pieces and scattered across the heart of the Gnarlwood. It's called Talaxis, the Ravening Ruin. And if you can make it in there alive, then who knows what you might find. The reason it's in there is because we've seen a Seraphon temple ship essentially blown out of the cosmos, and it's careened down and crashed into Gur. It's smashed to pieces in this area of Gur called Thondia. And that was no normal temple ship. It had inside it Realm Shaper engines. So the Seraphon will grow living things around their temple ships until effectively they're defended by all of these predatory jungles, and in this case, the Gnarlwood. One of the best things about Warcry is you can climb up on stuff and maybe push people off as well. And we've kept that alive in the Gnarlwood. So we've got these great sort of rope ladder bridges that are made of strange bamboo and monster bone lashed together that lead you from one tree to another, from one platform to another. I mean, this is at your own risk. If you look at the limbs of the trees, you can see their elbows and fingers and talons. So you don't want to be making yourself too comfortable up there, but they do enable you to cross from one to another and to get various objectives and treasures as you go. So there's loads of exploring and climbing and stuff to be done. Developing a setting like this takes some time. Talaxis, the Ravening Ruin, the Gnarlwood around it. This is stuff that we've hinted at before. So the first mentions of the Gnarlwood were way back in Age of Sigmar at its inception, but we are now really delving in there. And it takes years to bring it to life. We had loads of cool concept sketches and artwork and talked about what it's like in there and how dangerous it can be. So it takes a while. That then informs the scenery that we make, and slowly but surely we build a new realm for you guys to conquer. So to describe the setting in three words, I would have to say ferocious, unrelenting, and fun.